Okay, cool. We're moving on a little bit to a different section. This is the... So I was thinking about other influences that I've had in my life besides Jonathan Colton, musical theater, etc. And Ben Folds is a big one. A big one. I mean, you know, classic piano people, you're talking Billy Joel, you're talking Elton John. And I just, Jillian, one of the friends who got married, it kind of introduced me to him when I was like 14. And I was just like, you can what? And it was just so cool. And then I kind of forgot about him for like 10 years or so. And then this year I've been rediscovering him again. So I'm going to play some of Ben Folds' music. Won't you look up at the skyline?